Hey everybody, Fanta here from League Gamers. Just doing a little bit of an update since I haven't uploaded any videos in a few days. So what I've been working on is, actually haven't been working on too much with League for the channel, just because I've been taking kind of a few days break from League. Haven't been playing too much, but kind of getting back into it. Played a few ranked earlier today. Working my way towards Platinum. Getting there, slowly but surely. And so just making this update to introduce a old topic, which was top fives or like epic clips that I used to make. We made one before, and it turned out all right. So I still have some of the stuff from that. But sorry about that. That was my phone. But so this video is going to be about how to submit some clips if you're interested, so I can make a top five for anyone that's interested. And also, I just want to say that I am still planning on making the problem with Nidalee, but what happened is I worked on about half of the video and then lost the introduction, which I spent like an hour on. So I guess I'm probably just going to dull down the intro a little bit to something shorter but funnier that I can get back together real fast. And then I just need to get some footage and fully finish working on the idea for that. So that's it for the little bit of an update, so let's jump into the next section. Alright, so let's talk about how to submit clips. There are two ways you can do this. The first way would be to send a LOL replay file to leaguegaming@gmail.com. Not League Gamers, League Gaming. That'll be in the description. Check that out. Only do this if you have files that are small, like under 10 megabytes. I don't even know what emails can send anymore. But keep those ones small. The second way to do it, you can do this with either LOL replay files or full clips, like as long as they're under like 100 megabytes, preferably. We can go up to 100, 200 maybe. But send me a clip using Dropbox. If you've never used Dropbox, go to dropbox.com. Do whatever it says there on the website, make an account, whatnot. And then what you do is it'll basically walk you through it. Once you have your Dropbox folder, wherever it puts it in your downloads or whatever, you'll have your Dropbox folder. And once that's good, it'll be like a different folder. Have a folder and then like a check mark or whatnot. So what you want to do is open that folder, drag and drop your clip into that folder. Wait for that file to get a check mark next to it, which means it's uploaded. And then right-click on it, go to Dropbox or whatever, and then copy the download link. And then email that link to leaguegaming@gmail.com. Therefore, I can directly download it. And that's completely safe for anyone worried about that. And that works very well for large files. I think you can do up to like 2 gigabytes, but 2 gigabytes will take me too long to download since I have bad internet. So keep them small, and then we'll be good. So, also, just last few words. I just bought a bunch of new stuff, actually. I bought a new mouse pad. That doesn't really matter. But I also bought a mic boom or stand since I just have this desk one, which is annoying because you can hear like that when I tap on my desk. But I'm going to have a stand and a pop filter, so that should raise quality quite a bit and filter out a lot of noise and like this annoying noise from my fans from my computer. But that's going to be here tomorrow, so I'll have that for my new videos coming up. And so that's it for this update, and I'm Fanta from League Gamers, and I'll see you next time.